to have it right at the start of a project is all about getting those requirements right, but also getting scope right, approach, resources, tooling, making sure that from a testing point of view, it's not forgotten about. You don't have to have the whole testing team in at the start, but by having a testing involvement, you can really bake in that quality at the start rather than waiting until later in the project.